With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone, here our question is, find the double degree of unsaturation of the following compounds. Okay, du means degree of unsaturation. Okay, so it means degree of unsaturation. It is also known as double bond equivalent. Double bond equivalent or DBE. In short form, you can write it as DBE. So the formula of degree of unsaturation is, it can be calculated by the formula using number of carbon atoms minus number of hydrogen and halogen atoms divided by 2 divided by 2 plus number of nitrogen atoms divided by 2 plus 1. So n means here number of nitrogen atoms in the formula, nitrogen atoms, H is number of hydrogen atoms, number of hydrogen atoms, X means number of halogen atoms, number of halogen atoms, and C means number of carbon atoms, number of carbon atoms. Okay, so the A compound given is C6H6O, right? So here 6 carbon atoms are present, so 6 minus number of hydrogen atoms are 6 plus number of halogen atoms are 0, so divided by 0 plus number of nitrogen atoms are 0, so 0 by 2 plus 1. So if you calculate this, you will get the 6 minus 3 plus 1, that is equals to 4. So the degree of unsaturation for the first compound is 4. Similarly, B compound given in the question is C6H5I. Okay. So if you calculate the degree of unsaturation for it, so 6 number of carbon atoms minus number of hydrogen and halogen atoms, 5 hydrogen atoms plus halogen 1, because iodine is your halogen, so 1 divided by 2, so 0, no nitrogen atoms are present, so 0 by 2 plus 1. So if you calculate, you will get 6 minus again 3 plus 1, so for this compound also the degree of unsaturation is 4. Now C compound given in the question is C6H6ClBrO. Now for this, see here, number of carbon atoms are 6 minus number of hydrogen atom are 6, and here 2 halogen atoms are present, that is chlorine and bromine. So plus 2 divided by 2 plus number of nitrogen atoms are 0, so 0 by 2 plus 1. Okay, so here 6 minus 4 plus 1, right? So here the degree of unsaturation is 3 for the third compound. Fourth compound given in the question is C5H9N, right? C5H9N. So for this, here nitrogen is present this time, so number of carbon atoms, that is 5, minus number of hydrogen atoms, halogen is not present, so divided by 2, okay, plus nitrogen atom, number of nitrogen atom present is 1, so 1 by 2 plus 1. Okay, now calculate this, take the LCM, 10 minus 9 plus 1 plus 2 divided by 2. So here it will be equals to 1 plus 1 plus 2 by 2, that is equals to 2. So for the final compound, the degree of unsaturation here is, if you see, is 2. Okay, so this is your whole explanation. A compound degree of unsaturation is 4, for B it is 4, for C it is 3, and for D compound it is 2. Okay.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubt and app today.